Hello everyone, in this video we will calculate the missing angle. Some angles are given and the alpha is asked. First step, we know that in a triangle some of the interior angles must be 180 degrees, so here is 70 degrees. Therefore, we have an isosceles triangle. Second step, let's draw the symmetry of ADC triangle. Why? Because we are going to have an isosceles triangle and 60 degrees. If you notice that, AD line is a symmetric line, therefore here must be 60 degrees. This two length is equal because of isosceles triangle, and therefore these two length must be equal. If we connect these corners, we have an equilateral triangle, as you can see. So the base angles of the equilateral triangle must be 60 degrees. If you notice that, this triangle and this triangle and this triangle are congruent. According to side angle side, ABC triangle and ACP triangle are congruent, because they have same sides and angles which are between the same sides. So the length which is across the 40 degrees must be equal. If you notice that, we have an isosceles triangle again. DCP triangle is an isosceles triangle, and the apex is 80 degrees, therefore the base angles must be 50 degrees. So alpha is going to be 60 degrees. Thanks.